How you guys doing? You okay? I like it. Dan, light them up. I gotta see all the people. Let me see all the people. Oh. A lot of fuck people. Ladies and gentlemen, we're the Foo Fighters. It's very nice to be here tonight. Thank you very much for having us at your beautiful festival. Yes. How many people have seen the Foo Fighters before? Some of y'all have seen us before, right? Really? Shit. It's a lot. But listen. We've been a band for almost 25 years, which means we have some old school fans. We got the old motherfuckers, old school fans. Some of y'all are old school fans. Yeah, I'm old too. And we got the newer fans, but when we come out to play shows, what I like to do is I like to play something off of every record that we've ever made over the last 25 years. It's a lot of records. It's a lot of songs. Nice baby steers for sure. I've never seen that before. That's a first. So, tonight, I'd like to play things off of the first record, and the second record, and the third record, and the fourth record, and the fifth record, and the sixth record, and the seventh. We got a lot. What I'm trying to say is that we're gonna just keep playing until they tell us to stop playing. We'll play as many fucking songs as we can. And for those of you who've seen the Foo Fighters play before, you know, I like it when people sing with me. I like it. I like it when everybody sings along. So I'm going to sing a song right now. It's an old song. But if you know it, you can sing it with me. And if you know it, sing it loud. It's called My Hero. Sound like this. Talk about, take those pictures down, shake it out, truth or consequence, say it aloud, use that evidence, race it around, sing it out. Exactly. There goes my hero. He's ordinary. That sounds good. Don't the best of them. Where the bubbles? I see the bubbles. Blow the fucking bubbles, man. I see